Let's just say this next story is something you don't hear about every day. Get this, Fairhope police calling off a days-long search after the accused Shelby flew the coop.
There he is. Officers are calling it foul play as a rooster lives to roam another day. Mm. Our Ashlyn Irons was there as poultry met police.
Why did the rooster cross the road? Well, this time he was outrunning Fairhope police and animal control.
And the guy had the net, and I looked down at Rufus and I said, run, Rufus, run.
There he comes.
For Rufus, also known by the alias of Chanticleer or Robbie, life on the run is normal. Until he found his home in local pastor Kenny Pierce's flower pot several weeks ago in Spring Lake subdivision.
They try to catch him, dogs try to get him, everybody's after him, but this neighborhood loves him.
Rufus!
Since then, several neighbors tell us he's made quite a name or names for himself.
One person complained about him, so animal control thinks that they need to catch him. I think the rest of us would just as soon as keep him for our mascot.
After days of pleading from several neighbors and being outrun, officers decided, at least for now, Rufus is left to crow another day, as long as there are no more complaints. While some may be woken up a little earlier than they'd like, Pierce tells us he thinks Rufus is spreading a different message to the people in Fairhope, even inspiring some of his recent sermons.
I think he's trying to say, wake up, world, wake up. I've seen more joy in this neighborhood over Rufus, and I've lived here 15 years.
Reporting in Fairhope, Ashlyn Irons, Fox 10 News.
Imagine?
That's incredible.
Like at 4 a.m. Hello. Good morning.
My grandmother actually had some roosters and she said they start at 4 or 5.
I know.
And they go on till 8, 9 in the morning. It's crazy. What a story. And we're told police only received one complaint about the rooster, but an overwhelming amount of neighbors have pulled together on social media wanting to adopt the bird as a neighborhood pet.
Very interesting. If more complaints come in, though, officers promise to find Rufus another good home, but maybe on a farm.
Yeah.